Mr. Recording.
Awesome.
Alright, this is our first dungeon together. I think we're all gonna die.
How are you?
Well, this is like a 5-minute dungeon. Oh, why did I just tank all there? I didn't see them. There we go.
You're gonna get back, noob, possibly. Wait for it.
Welcome
Get
back,
Starman. You guys are bitching right
now.
What dungeon are you guys in?
Stormwind Stockade. It's the 5-minute dungeon, short thingy. This place is actually, I think, supposed to be like a prison. I think they treat the soldiers with the prisoners a little bad. No, we got on through here. We'll wait for the tank to go. Who is the tank?
Tank's taking off over here.
What is the tank doing? Oh, he's dropping off a quest. I suppose I should do that too.
Hello. See you around.
Wow, that was a lot of XP. Because I don't think I was even close to level. Where's the tank going?
I don't know, my turtle's damn tanked up.
I don't think this was a good idea. Thank you.
is really difficult to see what they're going on.
It's because we're in like a really close corridors. Most dungeons are not like this. Tank's retarded.
Their tank's retarded.
Not our tank, their tank, yeah, there we go. Your tank's smart, it's retarded. That helps me know what I need supposed to be punching in the face. I actually need those. Thank you.
Oh great, what a time to lag out.
I love that he has time to tell us that. I never get time to tell people that lag out. I just lag.
I know whatever I do, cause... like, out there, like, find something, try to cast a spell, and you can't be stuck in the past with that spell, you can't move it out with it, you can't like, give me all you want, but I can do anything about it.
Right. That's it, we pretty much beat it. have to go back to the entrance to the Tropa quest. Yep.
That was you, but that was someone in the Legion.
Oh, that was fun.